What's up, y'all? My name is DJ Paulina La Diva.
DJ Paulina La Diva.
And I'm back at it again with a new reaction video. Today we're gonna check out Badmomzjay with her new song called Signal. I think I reacted to one of her songs before. I think she's super dope. I think someone said she's only like 17 or 18. I think she has mad talent. I fuck with her style hard, like no cap. She has a nice sound. I'm super excited to see what she came up with this time. So let's check it out. 3, 2, 1, go.
Lass uns so tun, als wäre alles egal. Wenn sie uns suchen, haben wir kein Signal. Wenn du willst, dann rufen wir ab und am Radar. Wenn du down damit bist, gib mir ja, ja. Und wir tun, als wäre alles egal.
Oh, I feel like this is a different vibe. What? I'm like confused. I'm trying to remember her. Yeah, because I feel like her other song was a little bit... She had like a little bit like sad vibes and like a little bit more like serious. Here, like her even singing, it sounds so light and like positive and, you know, like flowy, and this whole like, you know, like summer vibe sound. I fuck with it. She sounds very different, but she sounds amazing. I'm telling you, I'm a fan. This girl, especially like, she's so young. She has already like variety like that. I'm like afraid to see where she's actually gonna go because this girl's talented.
Du willst heute nicht mehr nach Haus. Baby, wenn du willst, dann lass uns einfach abhauen. Und wir wachen morgen in einer anderen Stadt auf. Leben ist so schnell. Jeans in den Socken, in den Nikes. Weiß, komm, ich mach aus Tanken ein paar Wochen, wenn du bleibst. Für uns zwei. Lass uns so tun, als wär alles egal.
Wow, I really like her. She sounds amazing. Even the rap, I feel like even her like style of rap, she like completely switched it up in like a dope way, in like a very experienced artist kind of way, that I'm like, she's really surprising me. Like, if she would have been in the business for like a long time, I still would be surprised right now. But I feel like she's so young. I don't know how long she's, you know, been doing music for, but damn. Wow, just like to switch it up like that and just sound like, you know, like owning it like that and sounding like she's been doing it for forever, girl. Damn.
Wenn sie uns suchen, haben wir kein Signal. Wenn du willst, dann rufen wir ab und am Radar. Wenn du down damit bist, gib mir ja, ja. Und wir tun, als wär alles egal.
Wenn du willst, dann halten wir es low-key. Diese Welt ist viel zu schnell, take it slowly. Hörst du, what you love, baby, show me. Stell das Telefon auf Mute. Komm, wir brechen heute ihre Tabus. Nur wir beide ist genug. True. Lass mal schauen, wer nach uns sucht.
I even get like different vibes from her. Like from her, like how... from like how she talks, how she looks, how she, like everything. Her sound is like very clear and like clean. Wow, she like switched it up. Girl, I fuck with you. I fuck with it.
Lass uns so tun, als wär alles egal. Wenn sie uns suchen, haben wir kein Signal. Wenn du willst, dann rufen wir ab und am Radar. Wenn du down damit bist, gib mir ja, ja. Und wir tun, als wär alles egal. Gib mir nur ein ja, 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 ja.
Like a radio song too. Like, this shit is catchy as fuck. If this is not being played on radio, I don't know what's happening in Germany right now. Like, I remember last time, it was the first reaction I ever did to her song. I was so shook. I was like, damn, this girl is like super young and she seems so fucking experienced. But here she just like surprised me, showed me like a completely different side. And now I'm confused because I heard that she's rapping in English. And I thought like she's gonna come, you know, she's gonna like drop some of that in this one. I'm not disappointed that she didn't, because this is a dope ass song. I think it's super catchy. It's definitely like a summer vibe. I definitely see it like, you know, having a barbecue and just like, you know, vibing out to it. It's a super nice song, and I'm just like flashed how she always seems so fucking experienced. Like, and she's writing everything herself as well, right? Wow. This girl, I'm telling you, I'm a fan. I think she's amazing. Yeah, I'm like excited to hear what else she's gonna come up with, because I'm still like not too sure of like her style, and I still wanna hear her like, what's a song where she's rapping in English? I wanna hear that. Because I feel like she can actually like pull that off, and I'm excited to see it. Yeah, that was my reaction. Thank you so much for tuning in. If you liked it, then leave me a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and see you next time.
It's Paulina La Diva, the baddest DJ in the game.
Na, 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 Diva is a female version of a hustler.